Another long day at work. I just wanna relax, drink a little bit, and Netflix and chill. Netflix and chill with Stacy Sexy Ass.
Showtime.
Hey Maurice, it's me, Stacy. I just wanted to let you know I'm outside in front of your house.
I'm gonna leave the door open for you. Yeah, just come right in.
Okay. Alright, see you soon.
Hey, what's going on?
Looking all good. I see you.
Thank you. So, how's everything?
Everything's fine. You want something to drink?
Like water?
Water, come on. I'm trying to set the mood right. Like a little bit of liquor.
I don't know about that. My friends be telling me when I drink, I get crazy.
You get crazy? That sounds good to me. No, I'm just joking. But, you know, set the mood right. Something small.
Something small? As long as it's small, don't get no big bottle.
No big bottle? All right, I got you. But just get comfortable. Take your coat off. Relax. You at home.
Thank you.
All right.
Some punk-ass wine? Nah. This wimpy-ass bottle? Nah. Ah, Hashitashi, big bottle.
You know that doesn't look like a little bottle, right?
You know I only do things big. But that's all I had in the kitchen.
Yeah, okay. Are you gonna pour us something to drink?
I got you, don't worry.
Thank you. Okay, that's enough.
That's enough?
Yeah, that's enough.
That's just a little bit.
Are you trying to get me naked on the first drink, Maurice?
Naked?
Yeah.
Alright, let me just even it out just a little bit.
Alright, that's it.
Alright.
Thank you. Let me get my drink before you pour it.
So, what you wanna watch?
It doesn't matter. It could be anything. What's on right now?
It's a good show about relationships. You ever heard of Hot Tub Chronicles?
Oh, I heard of that show. Alright, it's really good. Very interesting. Surprised you watching something like that.
Yeah, you know, I like the romantic shows.
Maurice, you on a roll tonight. Don't mess this up. Keep shooting them jump shots.
But damn. What I can't understand is, like, you're so beautiful. Like, how could somebody so beautiful have no man?
You just don't understand. I just be running across some crazy guys lately.
I feel you. I can't do the crazy thing either.
I guess we all had crazy in our life, huh?
Yeah.
I guess so. Let me drink to that.
Matter of fact, we should toast to that.
Toast
to us.
To us?
Yeah, to us.
Mm-hmm. All right, I guess so. We could toast to us.
To us.
Oof. Now this was kind of strong.
Kind of strong? But you need something strong in your life.
Oh man, I hope I got condoms. Shit, I'm ready to deep sea dive without any swimwear.
It's getting kind of hot in here. You don't feel hot?
I feel a little hot.
Yeah, I bet. No, like seriously, you not hot right now?
Nah, I'm good. I'm good. But what? You want to open the window or something?
May I please open the window? Because it's really, really hot.
Go ahead.
I'm ready to put my whole face in between that right there.
Ooh. Oh, it feels a little better.
Yeah, I bet. I'm gonna make it feel a lot better in about 15 more minutes.
Man, our cups is looking a little empty. We should take another shot. Shot to you looking so good. And a shot to us.
Okay, a shot.
Hide a shot. To us, and you looking, damn, looking so good.
Thank you. But Maurice, seriously, like, are you that serious? Because you know we've only been on a few dates.
Stacy, I'm dead serious. It's like, without chemistry, it feels like I knew you my whole life. That's why I said to us. What's wrong?
This look is like really hitting me right now.
Oh, it's really hitting you?
Wait till you get a load of me. Doggy style.
Maurice, like, I hope that you're serious about you and me. Because the last guy I dealt with, like, he broke my heart. And I stab him.
You stab him?
Yeah, like stab him.
But he's dead?
Nah, he lucky. I was drinking that night, and I actually grabbed a butter knife.
Oh, well, maybe we shouldn't drink anymore.
Are you serious? You just took the cup out of my hand?
Nah, you know, it's kind of getting kind of late. And I know you probably got things to do in the morning. I got things to do in the morning.
Now you want to play this line like, I got things to do in the morning. You got things to do in the morning. Yo, Maurice, don't play with me. Because at the end of the day, I told you, don't give me nothing to drink. But you wanted to give me something to drink. And I told you, I get crazy. Don't fucking play with my emotions.
But I'm just saying it's getting a little late.
But what? What you mean getting late? Ain't nothing late. You was cool just a minute ago. Chilling with me, drinking, toasting, talking about I'm looking good and all that. So what's the problem?
Oh, wait. That's my phone. Hold on a second.
Oh, now hold on for a second. Let me hear this shit.
Hello? For real? What, just now? Word? Alright, yo, I'm coming right now. Alright, I got you. I'll be there. Alright. Whoa, man. Yo.
Now what?
One of my friends just got shot.
One of your friends got shot?
Yeah, I gotta rush to the hospital.
Really?
Yeah. Yo, you can come with me.
I can come with you?
Yes, you can come with me.
You serious?
Yes.
Alright, so now I'm gonna go with you because you was just trying to get rid of me. So let's go. Since your friend got shot, right?
Let's get our coats.
Let's go. Yeah, I'm ready. You ready?
Don't forget the purse.
Yeah, don't let me forget my purse. Thank you.
All right, enjoy your night.
What? Are you fucking serious, Maurice? Right now? Like, yo, I thought we were supposed to go see your friend at the fucking hospital.
That chick was crazy.